It's Saturday morning, Slicers. You know what that means? It's time for the Saturday morning quarantine show. Thanks for tuning in to this little cinema slice showcase of independent film, skits, music videos, poetry, and all kinds of exciting content. I hope you enjoy yourself. Go ahead and fix yourself some eggs, get yourself a cup of coffee, get comfortable, and enjoy the show, Slicers.
Hey, I've been thinking about everything we're going through right now, but you frontline workers, you first responders, you're heroes. We only get to stay at home because you're taking care of our world for us. So I put something together for you. Hope you like it. You're on that front line, putting your lives on the line. That's how you care, it doesn't seem fair, that's who you are. So many sick, but you just risk your lives. You're the first response without ever thinking twice, but that's how you care, that's who you are. You're a doctor, a nurse, an EMT, medical assistant, fireman, you're a police stop, a doctor, a janitor, a manager, truck driver, cashier. Does it seem fair? That's how you care. That's who you are. Too early, too much, too late. Off to work, can't do math, can't do pay. That's how you care. That's who you are. We celebrate you. We miss you at home. We pray for you so you know you're not alone. That's how we care. That's who we are. We're holding you close in our hearts, even though you're 6 feet apart. Even through the mask that you wear, God sent you to us so we don't have to fear, so we can stay home. As you carry on,
run for your life! Run for your life! There's a crazy monster walking down the haze. He ain't getting me. I ain't being nobody serious. I'd be beating the hell out of people and turn them into milk. Milk! Turn them into milk. I ain't lying. Milk in the cotton. Run for your life. I'm about to go hide.
Victim. Look good. Look good. Go for the bonus calcium milk. On haze. Haze. Milk. Milk.
Are you tired of hitting your spouse with a rolled up newspaper? Try Cinema Slice. Do you think that every time you use a jelly at the local speakeasy, a midnight records it in a little black book hidden under the basement stairs? Try Cinema Slice. That's right. CinemaSlice.com has something for everyone. It does not matter if you are fat and eat boogers. Well, maybe not the booger part. Go to CinemaSlice.com today for the cutting edge in independent filmmaking. It's better than a goose walking over your crab. Actor, crew, director, makeup, props, it does not matter. CinemaSlice supports you like a hammock on a windswept beach. Oh look, a tanned local native is coming up to you and offering a drink in a hollowed out pineapple, just like Gilligan's Island. Is it poisoned? I sure hope not. What the hell, people? Stop what you are doing and go to cinemaslice.com. Pronto, today while we are young.
So, who are you guys?
Well, I'm Joey.
And I'm Sadie.
Are you two married?
No.
No.
But you have a child.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Around 8 years ago, I found out I was pregnant with him, and we were just super excited, and everyone was so happy for us.
Yeah, you know, we have always wanted a boy, and so as soon as we found out, I was just so happy. Like,
dang it! F***ing me!
Hey!
Dad.
Are you kidding me? All right, turn it off.
No,
turn it off.
You.
Turn it off.
No.
No, kidding. Turn it off now.
No. To the you.
All right. We have to go to the park.
Yes, we have to go to the park. Yes, we're going to the park today. It's gonna be pretty fun. We're gonna get ice cream.
Okay, awesome.
Cool.
Hopefully Dad, let's do this, Dad.
Let's do it.
Hey mom, can I also get drunk again?
No.
Kenny, please don't embarrass us. Oh,
why, Dad?
Let's make it the one time.
Okay, last time my pants fell off.
Oh, Kenny, please stop.
No!
Kenny, stop.
Kenny, quit.
If you don't stop, we're not getting ice cream. Thank you.
Don't care. I want ice cream!
All right, yeah, so I got Kenny an ice cream cone. I got vanilla because he hates chocolate, so. That's all he's been talking about all day long.
Oh,
there you go.
Thank you.
Dude, what the
I
hell?
I want chocolate!
Oh are
my
you
God,
kidding
God
me?
God bless! Idiot family.
Yeah, okay, so we're going to the park. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully.
I'm like mommy!
Oh my God.
What's he doing?
Drinking a beer can with a glass of.
Hey!
What the? Where'd you get that?
Where'd you find the beer at?
Oh, I found it inside your room, mommy.
Why are we in my room?
Because I was looking.
Oh, Kenny, are you kidding me? Is this your gum? You're not funny.
So is it always this bad?
Yes.
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not always this bad.
Yes, it
sometimes
is.
She's like,
really?
Kenny, hey! Hey, Kenny. What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't eat the mulch. What are you doing? Can't eat mulch. Oh, I swear to God, if this camera wasn't on me right now. Kenny! What are you doing?
I wanna
hurt. Stop!
No!
Dude!
No!
Kenny!
Quit!
Kenny!
No!
Kenny!
I hate my family!
What do you mean?
Like, I don't know if it's from something I ate or what, but I just feel sick.
Do you think maybe you're pregnant?
I better not be.
Why not?
I swear to God, because I am not doing this again.
It's not that bad.
No, I'm not doing this.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Hi, what are you guys doing back here?
Sadie's not feeling well. We're just...
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think it's from the food earlier.
And action.
Kenny, stop, please. Just pause it. Sorry, we're trying to do work here. Are you recording this? Of course.
So, how's your day?
It was okay.
It could have gone a lot better.
Yeah, that's for sure.
There has to be some perks of having children.
No.
Nope.
None.
Children are little monsters and deserve to be locked up.
Demon brats.
Forever.
Mm-hmm.
Never see the sunlight again.
How do you feel about having another child?
That reminds me.
Oh. I don't know what I would do if we have another child, honestly.
Would you prefer another boy?
If anything, I'd say a girl, because is this for real?
My life is over.
Oh God, Sadie.
I can't do this again. I hate that little brat as it is.
Maybe I can't do it again. Maybe the next one will be better.
No.
Sadie.
No. If it's your kid, I promise it won't.
Sadie.
No, I'm not doing it again.
I have performed a full scan of the ship, Captain. By my calculations, we should arrive at Earth, designation 2000, time designation Bravo Charlie. Also known as Dinosaur Valley in 47.2 days. Captain, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. These comms are really good. I have landed in Dinosaur Valley. And I am making my way around in search of the Devil's Eye. Okay, these things seem to be eating. They don't know I'm here, so I'm just gonna walk on by. Nice and cool. What's that noise?
Giant against giant in the most spectacular battle yet. You'll see it all in Godzilla versus Megalon. Rated G.
Okay, let's get a creep by this T-Rex. Phew.
Captain, my signals are detecting an RLR. A rather large rodent. Be careful.
Thanks, computer. But I think if I could just avoid this rather large... Oh, crap.
Oh, Captain, there's a giant ant scout ahead. Be careful. The rest are not too far behind. I would exercise stealth.
Stealth? How about I just shoot it a bunch of times?
Or you can just shoot at everything.
Finally, the devil's eye. Okay, let's go, computer.
I will get the robo-lift to bring the diamond into the cargo bay.
Thank you. Computer, status report.
Captain, by my calculations, we will be back on our Earth right about now.
Starving. Damn it. Devil's eye. We had it all wrong. It wasn't a diamond. It was a gateway, a portal into other dimensions. The way we traveled to Dinosaur Valley to Earth 2000 BC, the Devil's Eye was able to transport those dinosaurs to our Earth. Now, the dinosaurs have taken over our planet and we remain underground. For how long? No one knows. Journal entry out.
Oh, hello there. I'm Celeste, and you've caught me during my reading hour. I'm so in love with Alice in Wonderland. I think Alice is my soulmate. We were totally made to be on this earth together. Thus, I decided to make my room Alice in Wonderland themed. When I first fell down the rabbit hole, yes, that means when I first became obsessed, was probably when I was a little girl. I was quite obsessed with the movie. I'd say I'd watch the movie probably 3 to 4 times a day. I've also seen many versions of it. My boyfriend seems to think I've gone mad, but as I like to say, we're all mad here.
What can I say about my girlfriend that you don't already know by now? She thinks she's Alice in Wonderland, and I'm pretty sick and tired of it. She roams around like she's in Wonderland, and she talks to me in her fake accent. That's fake, by the way.
Actually, I was just born here in Cincinnati, Ohio, and I acquired this accent after watching Alice in Wonderland, you know, 3 or 4 times a day. I just want to be as close to her as possible, you know?
Nothing gets me going on a Saturday morning quite like independent cinema, short films, cartoons, music videos, poetry, and other awesome original content from creative folks around the world. If you have an indie film or any independent original content that you'd like to showcase on the Saturday morning quarantine show, drop us a line. We want to see it.
That was some good advice from a long-dead dictator. And finally tonight, CinemaSlice.com is seeking independent filmmakers, actors, and crew. Go to CinemaSlice.com and tell them Sergeant Major Bill Roberts sent ya. You will be glad you did.
Meditate on them dark nights. nights under new moons, that's dark light. Foresights of them Porsche types seem more like they're from your life. I don't judge, if you got the budget then fuck it, just make sure that you ain't reluctant. I'd rather put all of my will into something that carries a little more substance. Divinity, that's God. Family, we mob. Enemies, they sob, cause they know we won't stop. Pick up the message, get with the truth or get lost in the essence. I sit in a booth like a priest with a weapon. Lethal is evil, speak to the people, I preach like a reverend.
They underestimate and they don't really realize what the task is.
Everyone's mocking him, society's boxed me in. There he go running his mouth again, I guess I'm a prophet then.
And there you have it, folks. Thanks for tuning in to the Saturday Morning Quarantine Show. Tune in next week, 9 a.m. sharp on Saturday morning for more awesome independent cinema, music videos, and other fun content to kick off your weekend right. Stay safe out there. Make movies. Slice the planet.